Hi students, in this session we are going to see the chemical properties of aryl halides. Here I am choosing chlorobenzene as the substituent. This will undergo reaction with sodium hydroxide at 623 Kelvin, 300 atmospheric pressure. We get sodium phenoxide as an intermediate, followed by acidic medium, it convert into phenol. So this is a Dowse process, very famous for the preparation of phenol. Okay friends, then another reduction, if I am going with chlorobenzene undergo reduction, addition of hydrogen, that is nickel aluminium alloy, in presence of nickel aluminium alloy and sodium hydroxide base media, it undergo reduction as benzene. Benzene is a product. Then if I go with CuCN, DMF at 200 degrees Celsius, we get cyanobenzene. These are all nucleophilic substitution friends. Here cyano group is substituted under this particular conditions only. Aromatic alkyl halides generally undergo nucleophilic substitution. It is less reactive when compared to alkyl. If I am choosing ammonia in presence of cuprous oxide at 200 degrees Celsius, 60 atmospheric atmospheric pressure, we get amine. This is aniline. Then if I am choosing sodium methoxide, this is again anisole. Aromatic ethers are formed at 200 degrees Celsius. In presence of copper salts, we get anisole. This is anisole, again ether, aromatic ether. Thank you, friends.